From NPR News, this is All Things Considered. I'm Mary Louise Kelly.
And I'm Sarah McCammon. President Biden was at Dover Air Force Base this afternoon, part of the solemn ritual of the dignified transition.